So, a lot of people are saying that there's a fake Gucci going around, and you can see on like some of his videos where there's no ice cream tat on his cheek. I don't know which one it is. I think it's on his right cheek. And in some of his snaps, I've seen it where there's no ice cream on his cheek. And I looked at his Snapchat today, and she gets a close up. The girl who he's with gets a close up, and there's the fucking ice cream cone. And like some of the videos, he's talking all like British accent, and some of the other videos, he's just talking hood. So I think that there is two fucking Gucci's. There's a Gucci clone, and then there's Gucci's. Gucci clone talks British, the other Gucci talks fucking hood and shit. Let me know. What do you guys think? If I could put a picture, I don't know how y'all fucking put pictures on Facebook or YouTube on your phones and shit, unless you gotta do that on your computer, but I'm not doing that. Let me know. Is there a Gucci clone or no?